My lord! Master Eraqus!
I am lord no longer, not since Xehanort cast me out.
An atrocity, in my opinion. Xehanort wasn't much better than Pitch as far as kings go.
You're one of Pitch's councilmen. What are you really doing here?
After the assassination attempt on Pitch, the nation has begun to fall to pieces. I'm an admirer of the stories of heroes. I want to be this nation's hero.
What know you of heroes?
I know you were one of them. And together, we can cleanse this nation and restore it to its former glory.
I'm listening.
The Cyclonians control Pitch's air force. If Cyclonia were to fall, Pitch would suffer a heavy military blow. If you were to take out Master Cyclonis and claim Terra Cyclonia for yourself...
Yes. Yes, you're right. And to slay the little slag who falsely calls herself Master, that is even greater incentive. Light shall return to our nation, and the purification shall begin.
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face, and then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing, cause like,
I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking, or the chocolate fondue.
But with you,
I found my place.
I see your face,
and it's nothing like I've ever known before. Love is an open door. Love is an open door. Love is an open door.
With you.
Love is an open door.
The darkness taking you? You must exist no more!
Opponent. I merely sampled your memories, and from them, I made this.
You fail to keep the darkness within you sufficiently in check.
Did you enjoy meeting your memories?
There is darkness just waiting to be awakened.
You can come out. I know you're there.
The shadows are my home, Ursula.
My, aren't we enigmatic?
You have done well. My benefactor will be pleased. The souls of the Titans will nourish him greatly.
Yes, this benefactor of yours.
It would be better if you did not.
Well, curiosity killed the cat, I suppose. Now, about our deed.
My benefactor is a man of his word. The Philosopher's Stone, as promised. You are sure you can control its power?
Controlling power is what I do best, my sweet stalker. I assure you it will be put to good use.
Very well. There is one more matter that may be of interest to you. I have located your former mistress.
Maleficent! Do not toy with me, stalker. She is dead!
Or so you all believed. Observe.
Oh, I know someone who will be very interested in this information. I'd go after her myself, of course, but someone has to run things here. Though, why show me this? Our deal was struck! You owe me nothing more! How rude.
Homeschool, what happened?
You were attacked from behind, but luckily I was able to rescue you.
You fools! How could you let the serpent get away?
Okay, check it out, see? We were all opening up a can of Hunt smack on that snake sucker, especially me. But look, out of nowhere, pow, zing, hiya! Hunt's girl tags in and starts fighting side by side.
What? Master, I was left fighting against the serpent after these two ran away like cowards. I know you are, but what am I?
Silence! I want that serpent, not excuses.
I remember a time when crime was sublime. There was plenty of loot in the lair. We'd plunder and pillage and ransack a village with nary a worry or care. Then along came this king with his soft-hearted dream, but he ratted us out in the end. So rally the troops, we were meant to regroup and return to our roots once again. Are you in or out? Gotta know without a doubt. I'm the one you need for a dirty deed. I'm the best, success is guaranteed. Are you men or mice? Take a slice of my advice. You want a fearless leader, one that's strong and stout? Better vote for me. Are you in or out?
Are you out or in? Make your choice now, sink or swim.
You can stick with me or stay behind and pout.
What's it gonna be?
Consider carefully.
Are you in or out?
And if I refuse?
Then I shall take your refusal as an admission of treason. You of all people know the consequences of betraying the Hunts clan.
Came out to see if I can lend a hand. Bring these vermin to the Palace of Justice. And to think that I'd actually be the one...
I'm sure you'll whip my men into shape.
He got that I don't.
He shows initiative.
Initiative.
That's right. And you can show some now by disappearing.
Bonjour, Monsieur Gaston.
Bonjour, Belle. You're in a pleasant mood.
My mood is pleasant whenever I'm around you, Gaston.
Indeed. Belle, tell me about the last book you read.
Oh, it was so long ago, I can't seem to recall.
Aha! Belle reads every day, and she never takes such a shine to me. Who are you?
Damn. Looks like I overplayed my part.
You're smarter than you look, Gaston.
Oh, well. Looks like your assassination is going to go a bit differently than I had planned.
You know, I am feeling a bit schwa.
Instant replay.
Bada bing, bada boom! Ladies, gentlemen, third-rate pretenders to the throne. Ha! Hades is back in the building.
Watch over here. Sort of like a guardian. Did nothing when you needed them.
Everyone needs a friend. I can help you get what you want most.
If you want to find a husband, you have to make the most of this opportunity. I won't let you fail me. Again. We shall find you men of wealth and nobility.
Maybe a count or a duke.
Everyone has a weakness. All we need to do is find it.
Well, well.
I am Gemini.
Service is its own reward.
You are fascinating.
Any volunteers?
Donuts on Thursdays.
Have a good night, Mr. Kane.
It already is.
I managed to dig up one of Bishop's audio diaries. What he says may be a little surprising.
February 6th. With each passing day, I know the invasion is growing closer, and I know this country, this planet, cannot defend itself from the aliens unless I am at its helm. No one can know that this election has far more riding on it than it seems.
Thing. It's the fate of a nobody.
Wait a minute!
What's going on here?
I guess we could use a little entertainment.
You want it? Maybe just enough.
Welcome back, friend.